Welcome back to AP Physics Prep. This is Day 3, Derivatives of Special Functions. Lesson goals for today are pretty simple. By the end of this lesson, you should be able to find the derivatives of a function using the identities for the derivatives of e to the x, ln x, sine x, and cosine x. Here's a list of the 8 videos that constitute today's lesson. These videos will play automatically if you're using the AP Physics C Prep Day 3 V2 playlist.